Isabel, what are you doing here? Oh, Sophie, I'm glad you're safe. I was so worried when the two of you left Lant. And you are?
I'm Pascal. Totally nice to meet you, Sharia.
Yes. Nice to meet you as well.
So what are you doing here?
I joined a relief organization made up of volunteers from Lant. I wanted to help those who were hurt in the battle.
A relief organization, huh?
You came to a battlefield to help people? That's so totally noble and brave and stuff.
Come on, let's take you to Richard. I'm sure he'll be willing to support your cause.
He was gonna go see the Duke, right? So where's that?
Sophie, I don't want to be rude, but your hair is filthy, and you're covered in dirt. Have you been bathing regularly?
No.
What? You're supposed to take care of her.
I am taking care of her. But I mean, come on. There's only so much I can do, you know?
I suppose. Look, I'll clean you all up soon, all right?
Okay. It's not like skipping a few baths will kill you.
Yes, it will. Dirty people are unhealthy people. Everyone knows that. I'm going to scrub you both down later.
Yokay!
Yokay. Stop that! Don't mimic her.
She's like their mother.
Thank you. More soldiers are rallying to our cause after news of your Highness's victory. I doubt even Archduke Cedric can match our strength now.
The false king shall soon topple and fall. My dear uncle must be trembling in his boots.
That's Richard?
Asbel, you're here. Good. We've come a long way. When Barona falls, the war will be over. Then this country will know what it means to face true justice. Hmm? Who are you?
Sharia Barnes. It's been a long time, Your Highness.
Sharia, did you hear my appeal and come to join the fight?
No, I...
Fear not. Once I reclaim my throne, I will save the good people of Lant.
Sharia came to help the wounded.
Ah, excellent. I have many injured men, and your skills will be most welcome.
Thank you.
Healing our allies must be your top priority. As such, you may ignore the prisoners.
What?
Those who lend aid to my uncle are no better than beasts. Even their wounded deserve no mercy.
They're still citizens of Windor.
Those who stand against me have no place in my kingdom.
But, Richard...
Everyone must know the consequences of disloyalty. This is why I plan to have the traitors executed. They nearly killed me. Their crimes are unforgivable. Death is the only thing those scum deserve.
Richard, no! You have to reconsider!
Do you really think so, Asbel?
They weren't fighting you because they wanted to. Only a coward would kill his own citizens out of fear.
You dare lecture me on the rules of proper kingship?
No, I'm just trying to help.
Silence! I will hear no more of this! Do not forget your place simply because I have shown you kindness.
Your Highness. Take His Highness inside and fetch a doctor immediately. Asbel Lont, you are suspended from duty. We shall consider your recent behavior and decide an appropriate punishment.
What's gotten into Richard?
Are you and Richard fighting? But you're friends.
Friends? Yeah, we're friends. But I just don't know what he's thinking anymore.
I'm worried about him too.
I know. He never used to get angry like that.
His Highness has recovered. Also, we have decided to postpone a decision on the fate of the prisoners. For now, they will remain under guard here in Wallbridge.
Thank you.
You, however, are ordered to distance yourself from the Prince.
Yes, sir.
You are free to continue fighting for us, but will no longer be afforded any special treatment.
Understood, sir.
Well, this day has been a little nuts. Oh, hey, Sharia! Are you all done zapping the wounded? So what you gonna do now, Asbel?
From how the Duke spoke, I don't know how much longer I'll be welcome here.
Will you go back to Lont?
I have no place in Lont. You know that.
But maybe if you talked it over...
Why bother? I was never fit to rule anyway.
That's not true.
So how are things in Lont right now?
Well, Hubert is... He's doing a lot for the people. He was actually the one who suggested I start the relief organization.
I see. Alright. For now, I'll stay here and fight for Richard. Even if he's angry with me, I can still help.
Plus, who knows? Maybe he'll change his mind or something.
Do you mind if I come with you? If he invades the capital, there will be a lot of people who need our assistance. And I don't want to leave Sophie again.
You know, I could take care of you too, if you just liked me.
All right. If that's what you want, Sharia.
Thank you.
Thank you. On the orders of Duke Dallin, your team will be allowed to join us in battle. However, you will not belong to the regular army. Instead, you will function as an independent commando unit.
I understand. Please tell the Duke and His Highness that we will do our best.
An independent commando unit?
Sounds like it just means we can do whatever we want! Ah!
Sharia, Hubert, everyone has a place and a purpose. But what about me? Well, pouting about it won't change anything. For now, I'll just do what I can to help Richard.
You were right by Richard's side, Asbel. Couldn't you have stopped him?
Come on, Sharia. Don't you feel bad for Richard? He was almost murdered by his own uncle.
I'm trying to understand, but it's difficult. Is more fighting really the only solution?
I can understand that you feel sorry for all the wounded, Sharia. But I don't think you're being very fair about this.
Wait, you don't have to... Oh, Asbel, can you not see that Richard was in the wrong here?
Things.
Oh, brother.
I was afraid of this. They've closed the gates to the capital.
I don't see Richard anywhere.
What should we do, Asbel?
We're a commando unit, right? So we should just kick back and wait for something to commando.
I don't want to hear that kind of talk. There has to be something we can do.
Yeah, okay, Captain Bring Down. You should try having fun once in a while.
Sorry.
If Richard isn't here, then... there must be some other way of reaching the castle, right?
Yeah, good point. Let me think about it.
Come on.
This is the sword that will reclaim the kingdom!
I hope Captain Malik's okay.
You really love that Captain guy, huh?
It's more than that. I respect him. He taught me all sorts of things about being a knight.
So what's night school like anyway? Was it all fun and filled with teenage pranks or whatever?
Not really. Actually, I didn't have a lot of time to goof off.
No?
The instructors and students were all working towards the same shared goal. My 7 years there just kind of flew by.
Well, that doesn't sound all that bad to me. What do you think, Sharia?
How would I know?
Rawr! All this school talk rub you the wrong way?
Asbel Lant, have you come here on His Highness's orders?
What orders? Did the Prince come this way?
Yes, he took a squad inside just before you arrived.
I see. All right, let's follow them.
Between eating 10 banana pies or 12.
I see.
What's a grave?
Well, it's a place where dead people are buried.
Why are they buried?
It's kinda hard to explain, but when I die, I'll be buried in one too.
You're going to die?
Hold on. I don't plan on dying anytime soon.
Good. Thinking about that makes me feel bad. But why do I feel that way?
What you feel is normal, Sophie. No one wants to see anybody die.
But Asbel, aren't we fighting other people?
Well, yeah, I guess we are. Sorry, I don't think I can help you make sense of that now. But I might have an answer for you someday. Ask me again when I'm older, all right?
Okay, you can teach me once you know.
Richard!
Asbel, you're here. As you can see, we were ambushed and all my men slain. I alone managed to survive.
This place is dangerous. You should let us take it from here.
Impossible. I must settle things with my uncle personally.
Well then, at least let us accompany you.
Very well. Come out!
Richard, are you all right? Are you hurt? It's the wound you took at Wallbridge, isn't it? Or is it the poison you told me about? The one given to your father?
Yes. My uncle tried to poison my father. And, as I expected, he did the same to me. But when that didn't work, he came at us directly. I will make him pay. He will curse the day he tried to take my life.
Richard.
We've wasted enough time. Let's go.
No, a little to the left. There, yes. Ooh, Sharia, that feels great.
What is this? I've never heard of this healing method.
It's acupuncture.
Acupuncture? What does it do?
Oh, that feels really good. I don't know. I'm still studying it.
Whoa, wait a minute. You're having me perform a treatment on you, and you don't even know what it does?
Huh? Those two are off in their own little world again.
Such fabulous vases, wouldn't you agree? A shame only one remains intact.
Sorry. To be honest, I don't really know anything about antiques.